You say it left a glowing scar?
Yes. The wound has closed, and it seems the worst has passed, but... his heart lies silent.
If you would face me...
You are sure of this?
Yes.
Ill magic, the work of some curse. The whole world's already gone mad for fear of this dragon. Won't no good come of this. I must go see to the others, Kina. Tell me if aught changes here.
All right.
You should be abed. I wish you would not strain yourself so. I am worried for you, Cas. The chief says your injury could be a curse from the dragon. If so, that's not something I know how to heal. But there must be a way. You were not the only one to suffer the wrath of the worm, Cas. There were many wounded. Others... some were not so fortunate. The whole village was worried about you. They'd be well relieved to see you up and about. Perhaps you might go and see the others, if you feel well enough.
Have you seen Cortez, cousin? I've not seen my brother since the dragon came. He's not among the injured either. Have you seen Cortez?
Fortune sees fit for us to live in interesting times. Imagine our village playing host to a dragon.
Tempis will burn the whole world up, way I see it. Save someone can stop him.
How did I find you?